What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Sears, the tow truck driver, back at it with another one. Headed over here to 400 Farron Road to the apartments, apartment D. Not sure what we heading to get out of there, but got the call for three vehicles. 9 times out of 10, depending on the drivetrain, I'll be getting two of them. Depending on how they're sitting as well. 400 Farron is also some apartments that we normally used to do private impounds out of, but that kind of got a little crazy because it's like the officer pretty much officer be out there in plain clothes, and you know, when you out there moving cars, people come to the door and you know, come out and just be asking all kind of questions, or just randomly telling you that, hey, this car wasn't parked here. I got a video. When I upload it, I'll be sure to tag it, and you know, I'll post the link later for that video so you guys can see what I'm talking about in regards to how these people are. When you pull up at the apartments, you just watch when we pull up, or when I pull up to the apartments and get in front of the building. You can watch how the people will be standing out and just kind of watching the truck. They want to know, trying to see what vehicles are you coming to get. Because most times these apartments is where people store stolen cars. They'll just go park them in apartments for whatever reasons, you know, that's their choice. But every time the cop calls us out, excuse me, we gonna pick them up, you know. Waiting on the light to turn green. There we go. Mostly all these apartments down here, really.
Excuse me.
I'm going to say they hot apartments, just hot activity that goes on in them, you know. Our young Jock say it's always going down in these apartments, always some kind of action. Never a dull moment. Like I say, we're heading in front of building D. So we got A. How does it go? Yeah, that's B, so that's gonna go that way. A long car. D gonna be long round here. What's crazy is we coming out to the apartments and it get confusing with them because, you know, some of them look almost the same. So you trying to figure out what's what. What going on, boss?
Man, we got three cars, man.
All right, we got another truck coming. What?
So this Cadillac, the gray one,
and uh-huh,
the black car.
Okay.
None of them
got
the keys.
And what's the third one?
Hold on. The third one's an Escalade. It's over there.
Shit, we might need three vehicles. I think that's rear wheel. I know that Cadillac rear wheel, that Escalade rear wheel. And if, well, I might be able to pop the lock and lock the steering wheel.
I got the key to the Cadillac.
Okay, so the Cadillac. Okay, that'll work. Cadillac, this Hyundai right here, yeah. And the Escalade.
The Escalade all right, on the other side.
All right, I'm gonna get these two, and Norwood on the way. So we could crank the Cadillac up though, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, nah, you good. Yeah, I'm gonna pull it at an angle. Oh, nah, you good. Either way it go, we'll have to pull it at an angle. We ain't got no key. Either way it go, it's going to get drugged. And plus, it make good views for my YouTube. I'm recording with my glasses. Yeah. Appreciate it, though. Doing all right, man?
Huh?
I say, you doing all right?
Yeah, man, it's going crazy.
Man.
Y'all gonna have to come, somebody gotta come back out here. We just found one more.
No wood on the way.
No wood. Right here.
Okay. Motherfucker. I hope this mug got a full tank of gas. They all wheel drive. Nice Cadillac, y'all. And then I just circle back, and by the time you circle back after showing them, you give me the slip.
Let me go ahead and tell you.
Okay, cool. I got keys to it. It's all-wheel drive, so what I'm gonna do, it's in neutral. We ain't got no keys to this one. And the front of this motherfucker fucked up where the wheel kind of fucked up. So.
Like that other one up there in the
top. Huh?
They dropped, they got one different one.
Hey, you getting an Escalade. You getting an Escalade on the other side. Yeah, Pender finna take you to it. like that. We out. We'll walk around.